I'm looking at it with my binoculars, and I can see it with through the binoculars. Not sure what that is. Definitely looks like it's following the moon around, though it's not a star in the background. Just my observations, though. Thank you. infrared filters trying to see what happened. So we're supposed to see an impossible sight, which is the sun rising at the same time the moon is totally eclipsed. But it looks like the chemtrail operation's going on over there, so maybe that won't happen. There's a fairly fresh one there. And a smaller one there. Thank you. camera in the moon right now, so that's pretty sure that's why we can't see anything. Or barely. Thank you. since we can't really see anything there, might as well watch this.